I need your help again. The folks you saved at Woodson's farm told me that the cult has a defector. He sought refuge with the Resistance at the Silver Lake Trailer Park, but I've been in the dark ever since. There's no telling when the Lord will lift the burden of the wounded off my shoulders. Go to the Silver Lake Trailer Park and make sure that young man is safe and sound. We need to be open to forgiveness. If not, we're no better than the cult.
Vendors rush into signing up.
Thank you.
Archer, our brother!
They got one of ours! Break this damn door down!
Everyone, get ready to breach!
Beast's gonna ruin our day!
Come over there!
Now what?
No, these sinners are gonna learn the path to kidnapping our people! Let's do it!
John's neck. It's probably important.
Hey there.
Pegasus are trying to take him back. We gotta stop him.
Come on, we gotta protect this guy. On the move!
Hey there, Missy.
John's turning his gaze back on Fall's End. That won't end well.
Come on, we gotta protect this guy.
Peggy's at the back!
Help!
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 something.
Forgive me.
Leave right here. We'll take care of the rest.
I've been hearing crazy reports of a massacre at the Guardian Packing facility. No matter what's true, I was there, people. True. Cult is there. People need to help.
Still a lot of people left in the bunker.
Your soul is poisoned, diseased, riddled with cancer, and it must be cut out. But you refuse my help.
Poisoned, diseased, riddled with cancer, and it must be.
1,000 times on your friends. And I'm not sure how much more Hudson here can endure. Choose your next actions wisely, Deputy.
Got a job for you. All this ripe fruit is attracting bears. Under normal circumstances, we try and catch them and release them somewhere safer. But these bears got into some of that bliss crap the cult has stored out back. It's making them act all crazy. It's too dangerous to catch them. We gotta put them down.
sleep. That is close.
So my buddy and me are sneaking around the Copperhead train yard, and we saw the cult gather in a...
Look out!
Thanks so much. So my buddy and me are sneaking around the Copperhead train yard, and we saw the cult gathering a ton of metal. He sent me to get backup, but he's still there. I hope he doesn't do anything stupid without me.
We stole some shit from the piggies and stashed it in the supports of the rail bridge. It's a bitch to get to, but if you got a grappling hook, there's some good stuff waiting for you.
Come here, Deputy. I know who you are, Deputy, and I know what you're doing. My name is Special Agent Willis Huntley. The man in charge has been monitoring Eden's gate for some time. I've been sent by the highest authority to handle it. But the prepubescent eggheads at Langley tell me this is a sharing economy now. And before we help you, you need to do something for us. So just like a fine Turkish sauna, you scratch my... brief you on what's really going on here. Now then. So just like a fine Turkish sauna, you scratch my back and I'll scratch yours. Pardon my French. Get in my car and I'll explain.